Oh, man. Did it say it was going to rain today?
Who's this?
Huh? It's raining outside?
Why are you important?
It just started all of a sudden. This is why I hate the early spring.
It reminds me. Did he take an umbrella?
Why'd you care?
Hmm? Who are you talking about?
Don't mind me. So, what'll it be?
Is this that's just to let you know that there's weather in this game and there's an umbrella symbol in the corner now?
Oh, yeah, possibly.
One house blend, please. He's like, curry, I assume. He just gets a mug of curry.
I wonder how many different types of curry he does. Because look at all the different, like, jars behind him.
I just want him to give him, like, a bowl of coffee and a mug of curry. He's be like, sorry, I get so confused here.
No, this is just how we serve.
This wasn't my idea, I just took over. Loading screen just says take your time. That's their way of saying sorry about the loading screens. So, we're there. We're at school, right? This is Ayoma Welele.
Right.
Ayoma Ichito. Or Ichio. Hmm? Ayoma Ichio. Ichio.
Ichome.
Ichome, thank you. Ah, I'd have been there for a long while.
Oh, here we go.
Get out of my way, old lady. Fuck off. Prick.
Just call that old lady a prick.
No, she's in the way.
I don't need an umbrella. I'm a bad ass. Head back.
Oh, fuck off.
It's like they secure...
Haunted by a fucking like ass.
McAfee. It's McAfee.
Yeah. It's fucking McAfee, isn't it?
Comes with everything.
Well, hello. You too have no hole in your ear. Dude, play cool! Oh, you lucked out. She could have totally just had a look of disgust. Christ. Mm.
Morning. You want me to
I think you're right.
You're gonna be late.
Sure, thank you.
Yeah, you're right.
Called it.
Do you need a lift?
Do you know how in it?
Whoa.
Nah.
He's a
There's another
not
woman.
Fussy.
There's another woman behind him. She looked kind of sad.
She did.
Why did she agree? Probably because she knew she'd be punished at school if she didn't.
Oh, there's the other one.
Screw that.
Ah, called it.
Perfect teacher.
We do talk.
Huh? You knew, didn't you?
No, honestly, I didn't. I just knew. See, in
vulgar boy.
In anime, if you've got like a gym teacher who always wears a tracksuit, he's the stereotype.
In that car just now, it was Kamoshida.
We don't need a flashback. It happened 10 seconds ago.
Who does he think he is? The king of a castle? Don't you agree?
King of a castle.
Is he supposed to be the new comic relief, like Jumper?
Possibly.
Which castle? We're just completely oblivious to metaphors.
It's just a saying.
Which castle? We don't have a king in Japan.
Don't know Kamoshida? You're from Shujin, right?
No. I think so. What's wrong with this?
We're actually a bit Shujin special.
Oh, yeah.
I wonder why we're wearing the same trousers.
Second year. See, I told you that's what the number two was for.
Okay.
Never seen you before, though.
I'm new.
Oh, you a transfer student?
Yeah, that's the word.
Then no wonder you don't know him. This rain ain't too bad. We better hurry up or we'll be late.
Their trousers are, interesting.
For school uniform?
Ooh.
Oh. I feel lightheaded for some reason.
My head hurt, damn it. I wanna go home.
Why is L and O, like, highlighted?
I don't know, they pick random letters.
Ooh!
What the?
No, I'm losing in time.
Oh shit. Why?
End of the game.
Why?
The end.
What's going on? Oh, because we're about to come back.
Oh, flash forward.
Okay.
Told you the game was a flashback.
There was a terrible subway accident that day. You remember it, don't you? I assume you know of the uproar that the public calls the psychotic breakdown incident.
That's quite a mouthful. Can't we just call it, like, PBI?
You say that
She's
like
that's genius. She turns around to the guy behind her, make a note.
Included a teacher at your high school. I've no doubt you heard about it. On that day, were you still an ordinary student?
Is she coming on to me?
Let me change the question. You transferred to Shujin Academy, correct? An ordinary prep school that could be found in any city. That's what it should have been.
Mm-hmm.
What happened around that time? Tell me everything, truthfully.
She is coming on to me.
She's really not.
Damn it.
It's back again.
Well, there was a
Damn
camera,
it, McAfee.
There was a camera in my bag. Fucking McAfee. Don't try and leave us alone with their bullshit antivirus.
Antivirus what?
What do you mean antivirus what? It's an
bullshit
antivirus.
Antivirus.
It's a bullshit antivirus program software thing.
Ooh.
What?
Huh?
What? Well, you said castle.
Oh, yeah. Which castle? This one.
Come the wrong way, though. Yeah, this should be right. What's going on here? I guess we'll just have to go and ask.
We're just like, is this not your school? But no, actually, we did come in for one day.
Maybe anything that anything you say, like sayings and stuff, comes true. Like he said, he thinks he's the king of a castle, and now a castle's appeared.
It's kind of weird. Whoa, Mickey Mouse is on drugs. Mickey Mouse is ha. What the fuck?
And that's him. That was a picture of him in the staircase.
Weird.
What?
It is. Whatever you say. Is this our school?
It should be. It said Shujin on the gate.
So, is this like Tartarus? Only this time it's a castle.
Where do we end up?
I think it might change depending on who the boss is in that dungeon.
That's crazy. No, I wasn't paying attention. You were highly annoying.
Oh,
friend.
Jeez, you freaked me out. Who are you?
Cosplayers.
Man, your costume's impressive. Is that armor real? Come on, don't
you
just
get killed,
please,
man.
Just shank him. That'd be funny.
Hey, what's going on?
Is he school staff? Please.
Dude, I don't know. Shit's real.
You sure?
Calm down. It's time out, man. We gotta run.
Run? Don't run.
Yeah, we better not mess with him. Go!
I feel you doing that pink splashy thing again.
Guys.
Not me whenever we're in, like, a dungeon.
Just got shoved with a shield.
You're gonna break my bones, damn it! The hell you think you're...
Imagine saying that to someone who's assaulting you.
You're gonna break my bones,
ah,
damn it!
You're gonna break my bones! Please, not my precious bones!
Oh, yes.
Well, he died, so we may as well make sure that's saved.
He didn't die, he's one of the characters.
No, I'm pretty sure he died. I was like, why is it saying Mo? And I realized it's Monday. Morning Monday.
Hey, wake up.
They took us prisoner.
Oh, why are we always in a prison?
Are we just that arrestable?
This is the third prison we've been in.
That's what he's thinking right now. For fuck's sake. I know I'm very dim.
We've
but...
been in three prisons in an hour.
Three different prisons in an hour.
Yep, you.
He's like, no, I'm just getting used to this. Don't worry about it. Prison number three. In as many days. Your shoes are leaking.
You've got some on your feet, man.
Your shoes are leaking.
You're laughing at your own joke.
Yeah.
Oh.
Sounds like a horse.
I don't know what horses you've come across.
It sounded like the horse was doing the coming, to be honest. With that noise. It just sounds like a gasming horse. They're actually able to see it, and they're like,
I don't want to know why or how you know what an orgasming horse sounds like. I'd rather not know that.
That's how they taught you in this place. You better get out.
These bars are tough.
Bowser. That's not saying Bowser, but in a weird accent. Bowser. Warden James.
Oops. I didn't say it was funny.
Be glad that your punishment has been decided upon.
Send in the horse.
Your charge is unlawful entry. Thus, you will be sentenced to death.
You could have killed us when you first called us. We demand trial.
Allowed to do as they please in my castle.
It's him, isn't it? Yeah, it's him.
Yeah. Look at him in his robe.
His shadow form.
He's naked under that robe.
Is that you, Kamoshida?
Who?
Kamoshida?
Please say who. Who?
I thought it was some petty thief, but to think it'd be you, Sakamoto. Are you trying to disobey me again? It looks like you haven't learned your lesson at all, huh?
Camel toe.
I was thinking that, but I didn't want to say it.
I thought that's what you said.
This ain't funny, you asshole.
Is that how you speak to a king? It seems you don't understand the position you're in at all. Not only did you sneak into my castle, you committed the crime of insulting me, the king. The punishment for that.
Le king.
Le king.
He is
oh,
naked.
Oh, Christ, put it away. Oh, for the love of God.
Execution with what? Take him out with what?
Oh, he's wearing pink underwear, that's fine. Like, he's not fine.
I don't know if that's better or worse. God. Okay, that was impressive.
Why didn't you do that the first fucking time?
Come on, we're out of here.
Do it again.
Why did you punch him? He sentenced to death. You could have just stabbed him.
Just go. Get out of here.
No, I'm going to dance with him for a bit.
I don't know what he's doing.
Accosting.
Running away, are we? What a heartless friend you are.
He ain't a friend.
Oh, oh I see.
On, hurry up and go.
What's the matter? Too scared to run away? Pathetic scum isn't worth my time. I'll focus on this one's execution.
Yeah.
Take this!
He wanted to do it himself, did he?
Lowly scum!
Has been beaten up by a half-naked man in pink pants and a robe.
He's more than half-naked.
Ever been beaten up by an almost fully naked man? Not an almost naked man.
Earlier, girl. A peasant like you isn't worth beating.
You just did.
I'll have you killed right now.
Stop it.
What? Don't you dare tell me you don't know who I am.
That looks like Handsome Jack.
Irritates me.
Why did he kick us?
Hold him there. After the peasant, it's his turn to die. No, I don't want to die.
Mom, I don't want to die.
This is truly an unjust game. Your chances of winning are almost none. But if my voice is reaching you, there may yet be a possibility open to you.
The butterfly can help us.
Are you simply going to watch? Are you forsaking him to save yourself? Death awaits him if you do nothing. Was your previous decision a mistake then?
It might have been.
It wasn't.
your resolve.
Who's talking to us?
I don't know.
Could it be a persona?
Oh, it might be.
Or a floaty mask.
Thou art I.
Thou art willing to perform all sacrilegious acts for thine own justice.
That one's a less catchy one.
And release thy rage. Show the strength of thy will to ascertain all on thine own. Though thou be chained to hell itself. Execute him.
I will stop you.
What was that? You desire to be killed that much?
Look at the size of his nose. Shut up. My nose isn't that big.
Zomg. Jeez.
Zomagon.
Nobody said Zomg since like 2004.
Yeah, when Persona 4 came out.
Is that when Persona 4 came out?
I think so.
Oh, where's my face gone?
That guy's nose doesn't seem to be as big now.
No, it seems bigger than it
is. It's stuck! Get it off! Get it off!
Ow!
Fuck.
So the blue firing guy was me!
Or a persona that's now taking over.
Yeah.
I'm desperate to get a persona that worked into this somehow. You picked on the wrong blue flamey man. You picked on the wrong fucking god. Yay! Murder.
Persona in a suit.
Suitor.
I've taken on this power rather
quickly.
Yeah.
Without question.
I am the pillager of twilight. Arsene!
Arsene.
What the?
Arsene of what?
On the arsene of this deal. We've got arsene, we've got camel toe.
Very well.
He looks really cool though.
Who the hell are you? Guards!
Oh.
Start by killing that one!
You do it, you do it.
The guards are like,
kill it, kill it! Like when you see a spider.
Why are the guards now this? What made them change to that?
Ooh!
Using skills.
Triangle button.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. It tells you.
Yep.
Persona!
Persona! Kill that motherfucker! Ow.
Ah, so your HP's like in this swing little green heart.
It's also in the bottom right.
Yeah.
This power of mine is yours. Kill them however you want.
Thanks, Arsene.
To your heart's content.
So you got attack, item, defend, and persona.
Yeah.
He's a crypt dwelling pyromaniac.
Ooh.
That is one fancy reward screen. Look at the experience thing.
Level up.
I leveled up.
Cool.
It's really cool.
Arsene didn't level up.
I'm starting to see why this game took so long to come out.
Why? There were so many delays.
Yeah. Ooh, trophy.
Soul of Rebellion.
Just now.
Couldn't take a screenshot. Don't we know it? Oh, decked.
You like that, you son of a bitch?
Lock the cell.
You mean this? Okay, it's locked.
Ah,
damn
ah,
you.
Ah.
Hey, what was that just
put
now?
Some clothes.
We should have ripped
on.
His pants off.
And
what? Then knocked him in. It'd have been embarrassing.
I did.
Whoa, it went back to normal.
Yep. Got me back, back home. Alright, don't hump the bars.
God, this is effing nuts.
That's the one word they're not gonna say.
You lead the way.
What did he throw?
Keys.
Goddamn thieves.
You'd keep the keys, wouldn't you?
Yeah, you probably would, because anyone could just pick up and give them back to him now. He's got loads of guards. Yeah, we're pretty much gonna get away.
Alright.
So this is like the castle, I guess.
Bam!
Oh. Bam!
For real?
You should have kept the keys!
Yeah, they might have opened all the doors. Did you throw them in the water? God, fucking camel turns complete hop jockey.
I like him.
Not when he's throwing the keys in the water.
Yeah, we probably could have used them.
Can he get over the water then? I could jump through it.
Just jump.
Looks like it's broken. What tipped you off?
The broken bridge.
Is it the planks of wood strewn across the water there?
Let's go, man.
Oh. Well, there's a door. Back up the other way. Haven't you? Don't you go blind on me. Dude, you better not fall.
I'm leaving if he falls. He said I wasn't his friend.
Yeah, that's true, he did say that. But that might have been so that you'd run.
Yeah, probably.
Bam! One day, bam, will work.
One day.
But that day is not today. Can you open any of those cells on the left? I mean, if we got the key...
We can go in one of the cells.
That's true.
It's the only door. Oh!
Way! Cool.
Whoa.
Crap, my back's stuck. You're not even there, fuck you. No, don't go back for him. Screw him.
Where is he?
He's fine.
Emerge.
go through. It's just me, he says.
I get out the other side and he's dead.
He's Or like every day he's like...
He says that all the time.
Crap, my bag's stuck. And it's like stuck round his throat and on something above him and it's hanging him.
Oh, he says that all the time.
Crap, my bag's stuck around my neck. Turn around and he's dead. That's our camel toe. You realise I'm calling him camel toe from
yes,
now on.
Yes, I know. See, I'd seen his name before and I thought it was pronounced like Sakamoto. Not Sakamoto.
Sir Camel Toe.
Oh, God.
make way for Sir Camel Toe.
make way.
Oh, shit.
We're
going swimming. No, we're not. Another prison cell in this jail.
Oh. Does he look okay?
Help him.
He does not look. Can we?
Something.
Can we help
there's
him?
Something up there—a bridge and a statue. Nah, fuck those guys.
Can we?
They're in for a horse-based fate.
Oh.
Drawbridge. Ah, statues of him. Punch the statue or something. Okay, look around. There's more jail cells behind you.
They're all closed though.
Well, I don't know, examine. There's a volleyball in the cell. See, all his victims in these cells are female students.
Yeah.
They're not all female students. Just all students.
What the hell?
Hey! Hey!
Oh. Frizzy hair, look over here.
It'll be the one that got in his car.
Yeah.
No, oh no, it's the cat.
Freaky ass cat.
I think that's Morgana.
What is this?
You're not soldiers of this castle, right? Get me out of here! Look, the key's right there.
The key?
We're trying to get the hell out
not
of here.
Not the one you fucking threw away.
You obviously look like an enemy too.
How rude!
I'm locked up here, so how can I be your enemy? Help me out!
I don't believe you. A cat?
A cat?
I am not a cat. Say that again, and I'll make you regret it.
Do I want us to let you out?
Catching up already. Shit, there's still no service. Ain't there any way to contact someone outside?
We're probably miles on the ground.
How the hell do we get out?
Hey, you
get the key.
Want to know where the exit is? Let me out, and I'll take you there. You don't want to get caught and executed, right?
It's true.
Sounds dangerous.
What, being executed?
What, escaping?
This thing sounds like it's all talk.
If you guys think you can get out on your own, then be my guest.
What do we do? Are you seriously not messing with us?
There's literally no downside to helping it out. What's it gonna do? Attack. Look at it.
Freedom tastes so great.
Now where's the exit, you monster cat?
Well, she already doesn't sound as annoying as Teddy.
Well, it's Morgana.
Alright, sheesh. Follow me and stay quiet.
Okay.
He's so short that it doesn't look like the pink stuff coming out of its footprints. What steps?
Yeah, yeah.
It looks like it's just falling out of its anus.
Probably. Oh, I see. Okay.
Miss Kayak. Right, can you help us get this bridge down? Do the thing.
Hey.
Well.
Are you sure? Because we've shown signs of being quite stupid. Pull the jaw.
Right, fair enough.
Okay.
For real?
For real?
For realsies?
Zorro! It is! Zorro!
It's legit fucking
shit.
Zorro!
You got one of those things too?
Look at his forearms.
We will promptly shut them up.
Christ, cat.
He's an imp.
Damn shadows. They've taken up intercept positions. It means
okay.
They're holding nothing back and are serious to kill us.
You got a pirate sword?
Like your life depends on it. Let's go.
Fuck him up.
Ooh. Persona.
Persona.
I knew you were an amateur.
Excuse me. He's nearly dead.
Little bit.
Garu is wind, I believe.
Fucking hate this cat.
Strike at an enemy's weakness to knock them down.
I like ya.
That's the most basic of basics. Remember it well.
Yep.
Alright, whatever. Well, both of them are nearly dead now, so you can just hit them to death.
Come on.
When you get weak,
oh,
you
she...
get another turn.
Oh, no, it's dead. Might be able to do an all-out attack if they're all down.
But they're not now. And it's close enough to just die.
Yeah.
So, yeah, when you hit, and it's their weakness, you get another turn as well as knocking them down.
Yep.
That stacks. Yay, and Arsene leveled up. I feel even stronger. My max HP and SP went up. Cleave. Edge. What, the act of cleaving? That's some nice cleavage you've got there. Yeah.
Sure.
Camel toe, just skip.
Whoa. I've done this before.
Yeah, you've seen it twice now. It shouldn't normally dissolve afterwards. Hey, you called it Cap.
Ryuji. Can we call him Ryuji instead of Sir Kamoto?
If Sakamoto or Sir Kamoto disappears from there.
I'll wait for him to talk so I can see if it's replaced it.
Hey, we got some medicine.
Damn it.
Can you check in your menu? If it lets you play. Water recovered with a square.
Ooh.
Oh, it like...
It... Uses your party sealing skills on all party members. Ah, okay.
I'm guessing it'll try and be... It'll use like the most SP effective ones, cost effective ones.
Can I let anyone out?
There's a yellow cell. No. I don't know why that one's yellow.
No!
No!
I want to let people out. I feel bad leaving them here.
Well, apparently we don't have the keys for these ones.
Why were the keys for her cell just laying on the floor?
I know, right?
Ooh. Yay! Name change.
Oh, no.
Thank the heavens.
No. Ryuji Sir Kamoto. hey, we've got like a sport dude.
A volleyball player?
Yeah, makes sense. He's on, currently man. Hugging the floor. What did you say? Who are these guys? She's selfish.
She is a cat.
Not that she'd admit it. Let's fight. Where would you run? Back the way you came.
Ooh!
Fuck.
It's a fairy.
It's a nymph.
Oh.
Two of them. Double nymph.
Oh.
Well, they are so as fuck. What was they trying to do? Poke you to death?
Let's try the new one we got.
Leave it. Gary's wind again, right?
Yep.
That wasn't weak. Smack you about.
Smack my bitch up.
Yeah. They actually went, what are you gonna do? Then you died.
Ooh, Morgana leveled up.
Yeah. Cool.
Come on, Ryuji. I'm gonna level you up. Alright. See, exactly!
What'd he say?
We can't just leave these guys here.
Maybe all the ones you've been examining are dead already.
Oh.
And
maybe.
That was the only live one. This way. Which begs the question, why was he keeping them? If they were dead?
I don't know.
What a sick son of a bitch. I can't believe we left him there and didn't, like, kill him.
Were he? Oh, finally.
Where is he?
We're saved.
You like that. Opening. You have to bam it.
Did you trick us, you jerk?
Don't jump to conclusions. Over here. It's the only exercise he gets.
Hey, wait up!
supposed to get out from here? It's kind of like the tradition to have a character like that.
Which one?
Like Junpei, Ryuji.
Oh, the comic relief.
Oh, yeah. Basic of
basics. A ventilation shaft? Blow up the wall.
Blow the wall up.
We would have done that earlier if that was possible. The ventilation shaft, you morons.
Oh.
You guys should be able to squeeze Dang. Through it one at a time.
Wanted to blow it up.
There is a grate right there, it makes sense. And a one, and a... Can't animate that though, obviously.
Oh crap, the enemy didn't hear us, did they? Seriously, we're finally getting out of here!
Well, we're hardly the stealthiest people in the world.
You celebrating until you actually get out. Now get going!
But what about you?
There's something that I still have to do. We're going our separate ways.
Don't get caught again. Can you cat?
You better be careful too. See ya.
I imagine we will never see that cat again. Calling it now. Seem useful,
pretty sure she's the main character. One, if my judgment's
right. I meant the cat. Well, maybe, I don't know. Mickey, what are you on?
What was that?
That was us going back to the real world.
What?
What? Huh? Is that the app on our phone?
I think so. Mean we got away?
Probably. I wonder.
I don't know what to think anymore. What was all that anyways? That castle and Kamoshida and that weird cat? What the hell's going on?
What's with the yelling? Are you students of Shujin? Cutting classes, are we?
Oh my god, we cannot catch a break.
No, we were trying to get
the police are just desperate to arrest us.
Oh, are we gonna go into another prison?
Prison you, you're four. Slightly disturbing the peace. We were just having a talk.
Better not be doing any drugs.
What the fuck?
Why do you think we were doing any drugs?
I mean, if we'd shouted to you, we went to a weird, mysterious jail world. Are you friends? Never met
he was
him.
Bullying me.
Please, please, please. Bullying, bullying.
Oh, but
he tried to sell us out.
Never met him.
If it was me, I'd go bullying.
Ugh.
What old camel toe over here? Nah, bully. Like
I'm trying to say, I don't know what's going on either.
We passed by Shujin on our way here. There was nothing out of the ordinary about it. If you spout any more nonsense, I'll contact your school. Is that what you want?
Surely. Come on, say something. They should be looking into the whole bully allegation.
I'm surprised he didn't get more angry about that.
I know, right? Did I say it in a jokey way?
Is that guy for real?
Fine, I'm going. I think I'm just heading off to school.
Nothing here, officer. Just on our way back to class. Camel toe here is a bit eccentric.
Transport announcing his resignation. Things are going as planned.
Well, you're suspicious.
Sainijima.
Sainijima. What's on that little plate? It looks like a weird face.
No.
Lunch.
Is this for real?
So well, we missed all the morning classes.
We got here just in time for lunch.
What's going on here? Ah, so far this day has not been
That's
too.
Exactly what I wanted to ask you.
Oh shit! We're in trouble.
We received a call from the police.
Already?
That was fucking quick.
The cops snitched on us after all.
Though the cops didn't snitch on you.
Doing their jobs.
They're cops.
Where were you roaming around until this time?
Oh no! Castle. Don't say it.
So you have no intention.
Damn it, camel toe.
What's this about a castle?
Fucking sir, camel toe.
Kamoshida? You creepy bastard. So we know what you've got under those joggers.
Show them your pink what pants. Do it.
Shut up! It's your fault that
How dare you speak that way to Mr. Kamoshida? There's not much leeway left for you, you know?
He's the one that provoked me.
To try and prove to the counselor that he's got his pink underwear on. Like, grab him, turn him around, bend him over, pull his trousers down. There you go, you see, and he's just got no underwear. Like, take a good look, everyone. What did we say?
He's got the pink underwear, but the counselor's like,
I should have been more considerate.
What does this prove?
Because you haven't explained anything about the pink underwear. You're just showing him his pants.
Well, it's a long story. If you just stay there for a minute, Kamoshida.
Fine. He has a point. We are very late.
Not late. You're way late.
Transfer student, correct?
All right.
Daggers. Giving him the stink eye.
Cut that tension with a knife.
Have we met somewhere?
At the castle.
Castle? What the? Oh, I saw you at the station.
Yep.
Well,
that's what I call stations.
Castle? Oh, you mean castle station.
But cause any trouble and you'll be expelled. Understand?
Give him the daggers. Can you overlook more?
Only one dagger.
Yeah.
Is that supposed to be a joke? I'm not laughing.
I know.
At any
but
rate,
I am.
Hurry up and go to the faculty office. I'm sure Ms. Kawakami's tired of
waiting. Can you give him the death stare on the way up the stairs?
Good luck trying to enjoy your new school life.
Ah!
Whoa! What is time?
Back in that cell again, Alan.
Oh, Cavender's real.
The school turned into an old castle?
Suddenly, I don't believe you.
Cat? Are you hallucinating from an overdose? I won't put up with you if you're simply joking around. I'm going to have you continue the story. The one who received a calling card from the Phantom Thieves was an Olympic medalist. An alumnus from Shujin Academy.
He's an Olympic medalist?
The PE teacher, Suguru Kamoshida.
We fell from grace if he went to PE teacher from Olympian.
It's true that what he did were deplorable
crimes from... Well, you know what they say, if you can't do, teach.
He confessed to it all.
But apparently he could do, so...
But there should have been no connection between the two of you since you had just transferred. Why did you target him?
I'll tell you later. Tell you later, yeah, I've got a good bit coming up.
Try and recall it once again.
So I got a picture of Ryuji Sir Cameltoe, right? And I wrote Sir Cameltoe on it. Oh, it was hilarious. The whole school were laughing. That bit was important.
You can read back on everything that's happened so far.
Oh, okay.
Right, we're back. Hello. Late middle-aged teacher.
So you're that problem transfer.
Late middle-aged teacher. Late okay. As in time or late as in dead?
Well, one of them would make more sense than the other, considering he's talking to
but
you.
But if he's late, why is he just standing about?
He's late on purpose.
A wizard arrives exactly when he means to.
He ain't no wizard.
Bread? Is that all they sell? Just bread?
In a school? A bread shop.
Mm-hmm. Ooh.
Can you buy something from the vending machine? No, do it now.
Do it now.
Get to the chopper.
Second floor of this building.
Get to the vending machine.
Oh, it is though. The little symbol for that shop is bread.
Oh.
Aha,
I mean,
stairs.
Makes sense. What's WC?
Toilets.
How'd you know that?
Because that's the symbol for toilets, WC.
What does WC stand for?
I did know.
Wangcock.
Sure. Sure.
I'm so mature, me. They could have been the toilets. Two dick. It's late. Oh god.
Damn it. This is the one thing that always annoyed me about the Persona games is trying to find your way around.
Even
the
school's a prison. Four prisons in 4 days.
No. Oh, I know, but where is it?
Where, I bet it's WC.
WC is toilets.
WC is toilets. Damn it, WC is toilets.
I'm sure they said the faculty office was on the second floor, did they not?
Have you tried every door?
In these all classrooms. I want to try going up further.
This is embarrassing now. Get it together.
It must be this. No.
The only door you've not tried is WC. This.
Shut up! The toilets.
The only thing you've not tried is WC.
Aha!
Okay. Except that door.
I need to know what WC stands for now.
This is a right mess. Tidy your desks. There's a football in your in tray.
Being over half confiscated.
On your first day. What?
The football's confiscated.
Being over half a day late on your first day. Can you explain yourself? What does it stand for?
WC stands for water closet. I told you it's toilets.
I just need to go to the water closet.
I was in a castle.
We don't lie in this game.
We'll never lie.
No, found a talking cat. It was fucking weird. I heard that you were caught along with that Sakamoto-kun. Oh, Sakamoto-kun. Sir Camelto-kunt. That's Sir Camelto. Don't get involved
with him, okay? He's nothing but trouble. You can't say that about a student.
I know.
You total bitch. Such a bad teacher.
Anyway, break's almost over. Classes will end after fifth period today because of the subway accident. I'll have you introduce yourself when class resumes.
Okay.
If I must.
By the way, when you introduce yourself, be serious about it, even if you're lying to the class, okay? Do not say anything unnecessary.
Nothing we've said is a lie. Be serious about it. Nothing we've said is a lie.
That's him?
Oh.
Sharp-eared.
Huh? The one in the rumors?
Hang on a minute.
One in the rumors.
One of them sharp-eared. Going, do you think that's him? And goes, huh? You mean the one in the rumors? She's like, yes, I did.
Super late on his first day? He really is insane.
Quiet student, apparently.
But he might slug us if we look him in the eye.
That's right.
I say we give him a slug.
Slug. I'm going to use that saying. I'll slug you.
Don't test me, I'll slug you. Bang you.
Today we had him attend from the afternoon on since he wasn't feeling well.
No, I was in the castle. Say nothing.
But I bet when he loses it.
Oh,
I like that they're all scared of me.
Proper wrong on me. Oh, they know.
Your seat will be over there, the one that's open. Sorry, but can the people nearby please share your textbooks with him for today?
If they dare.
Oh.
What the fuck happened to you?
But he's being bullied.
He's the only one not in proper uniform.
What was that?
What, bitch?
Huh?
I'll fuck you
Did
up.
Did you catch that? Do those two know each other? Ew, does that mean he hit on her before transferring here?
Why would you assume
that?
That
means she's cheating on him with Mr. Kamoshida.
What?
Then again,
This is Takamaki-san we're talking about.
She is a total slut.
Totally awful. Oh, right. The volleyball rallies in 2 days. Everyone's just changed classes, so make sure you use that time to get to know each other. Well, then, let's get class started. Who's on duty today?
Everyone, please rise.
Aww, I feel sorry for him already. I bet he's been beaten up.
I bet there's a twist. He's an actual complete arsehole who like runs a fight club.
Ooh.
Whoa.
What's wrong?
Well, I saw a vision of this place turn into a castle.
Is this a school?
People are already happy.
Oh god.
Which is that stupid. It's like I can't catch a break, why do I always get the fucking mental cases?
And about Sakamoto-kun, don't get involved.
What with Sakamoto-kun?
Speak of the devil.
Shut up. Speak of the devil.
What do you want? I heard the police caught you cutting classes today.
All the teachers are rude.
And you haven't dyed your hair back to black either.
Back to black.
Sorry about that.
Sorry, Amy.
I'll be waiting on the rooftop.
Ooh.
What? For why? I do not accept your invitation, sir, camel toe coat.
Potato!
Potato man!
Potato!
Potato man!
A student with a criminal record and the culprit of an assault case? At this rate, it'd be pointless how much I contribute to the school.
Shut up.
Now don't be like
you
that.
You creep.
This school counts on you, Kamoshida-kun. You are our star. Still, a steady build-up is necessary behind such brilliance as well.
Mm.
Your troubles never seem to end, do they, Principal Kobayakawa? All right, now I understand. Mm. I'll continue to do my best to answer your expectations of me.
Man, I don't like this guy.
Yeah, walk away, walk away.
Why does the principal look like he shouldn't exist? You can't be shaped like that.
And yet you're fine with Igor. Ah, oh, here
Igor's
he is.
Igor's not really real, though, is he? Oh?
Yes.
Where's the rooftop?
Oh, he's going to tell on me, isn't he?
Oh, what are you done? Snitchy muck snitch face. Hang on a minute. Hang on a minute. Did you just say where's the rooftop?
On the roof.
The roof's on the roof. It's on the roof's on the roof. Go up.
There you are.
Where's the rooftop at the bottom?
I'll take the stairs down.
Sorry for calling you up here like this.
Why are you sitting like that?
He's fiddling.
Told you stuff like, don't get he's what?
Fiddling. Having a fiddle.
Don't get
she said,
with
you're
him.
Trouble. Teacher told me so.
I heard you got a criminal record. Everyone's talking about it. No wonder you were so good.
Yeah, I'm kind of awesome.
What was all that happened? You know, how we almost got killed at a castle.
You know, that thing that happened.
It wasn't a dream, right? You remember it too.
Just say no. Like, no?
I don't know. No, because I don't know. It just sounds like I think it's a dream.
It doesn't mean much, though.
Then again, we have been going around saying, a castle?
Is this a school?
Is this a school? You literally just had a class. You're like, is this a school?
Oh.
Saying thanks. Ah, you're welcome.
That man, that Kamoshida we saw there.
Yeah, he was a weird one.
About it, but there are some rumors about him.
Broly.
Broly.
Hmm. The guy we met earlier. That's the third time you've not known who he is.
I'm going to carry on as often as I can.
The ripped mop.
No one says anything against him because he's some medalist who took the volleyball team to nationals. The way Kamoshida was king of that castle felt crazy real because of that.
I'm sorry. Are volleyball teams like the baseball of America?
Back to that castle again.
I don't know.
I didn't know volleyball was such a big sport in Japan.
I don't know if it is, but there'll be all sports. All sports have nationals, like championships and stuff.
Okay.
You know, we might be pretty similar. I feel like we're gonna get along just fine as troublemakers.
I'm not so sure. Yeah, we know.
I'll come talk if I see you around. Don't ignore me, all right? See ya.
See ya.
We know your name. It's all over the posters. Sir Cameltoe, cunt. Guess I'll just head home. Was that the last period?
I guess so.
Do we change it to closed first?
Evening. Do I have to change a sign on the door every day?
Got an interesting call from your school today. You mean from our castle?
Oh, God. It was an accident.
Dot, 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 dot. Did I forfeit?
Whoa.
What are you going to do?
Whoa.
It's the curry people curry. Are we going to be the next curry?
This is why he takes people in.
No, no.
What was that?
No.
No.
Pee, 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 pee.
What is it?
Oh, is he squeeze on the phone again?
Ooh, he's lying.
What?
Yo.
He's lying. He hasn't told this person about us. Maybe that's why. Maybe that's why we have to live in the shop.
Not his house.
Because whoever he's with hasn't told him. Hasn't told. He hasn't told them.
You're right.
He's taken us in.
Yeah. He's got some
the shifty
secret
bastard.
Squeeze. He doesn't want to. He doesn't want them to think that he's a dad or anything.
Am I supposed to clean?
Really? Nah, go bed. We'll save the game, since we're here.
Let's do it.
Let's do it. Right in that diary.
2 hours.
Two videos. Go to bed.
I feel exhausted. Maybe it's because of all that weird shit. Well, yeah, maybe. Might have been the dungeon.
We're back
here. And Igor's voice has just miraculously changed.
About time you come to.
Yeah, I really
Please.
Don't like it.
Off.
Our master wishes to speak with you. It's for your own sake that you take his words to heart.
Why don't you come in here and get us on our feet?
First off, let us celebrate our reunion.
Fucking, alright.
Oh, you've awakened to your powers, and special ones at that. Your rehabilitation can.
Why did they get the
begin?
Buffest person? Buffest, deepest voice they could possibly get.
There is no need to understand it all for the time being. You will be training the power of persona, which you have awakened to. Personas are, in other words, a mask, an armor of the heart when confronting worldly.
I'm almost tempted to drop this to a 9 out of 10 just for this.
Just for the voice.
Yeah. That's not my concern. My guts needs to be at least bold to say that. That's a weird sentence.
So it's showing you that you have to boost these things. Because I haven't had chance to yet.
No.
So I'd never be able to say that at all.
You would in New Game Plus.
Have you come to appreciate the method? Using it will allow you.
Metaverse?
I'm trying to remember what the stats were in the other games that you could boost, because you boost them by like reading or studying or eating at a restaurant. There's one where you could drink certain coffee, like certain drinks, to boost different stats.
Right.
I think that was in 3.
I'm going back already?
Or 4.
Igor been taking them protein shakes.
He's been taking some up.
Are we going to end up in a 5th jail? Fate and awakening. More importantly, I need to go to school. Maybe not be hours late this time. If a weird castle appears, just ignore it.
Yeah.